Alfresco Gambling. A motley group of people found themselves at the Patio Police Station on Saturday morning, accused of illegal gambling. The police got a tip that a noisy bunch of men and women were out in the woods near Soy Weira, South Patio, where they were enjoying snacks and beverages and gaming away at high-low dice for money. At the station, they all confessed to the deed and promised they wouldn't gamble again. So the police made a report and imposed a hefty fine before setting them free.